You're watching the News Hour Special Edition.
Welcome back. The memories of Republic Day violence at the Red Fort this year are still fresh in the minds of all of us. The takeover of Red Fort by vandals is something that perhaps this country won't be able to forget. Now, as far as the legal action in this case is concerned, a court has taken cognizance of the charge sheet into the Red Fort violence, and that includes all the accused. Deep Sidhu, actor turned activist, and all other accused have been summoned to appear by video conferencing on the 29th of June.
Well, there is no doubt there was a sinister plan of Khalistanis to occupy Red Fort and shift the agitation site from the borders to the Red Fort and then create international news. And then Deep Sidhu was a ploy who was playing on behalf of the Khalistanis. So now they have been exposed and court has taken cognizance of it, and we are hopeful that more exposure will come on this. And all those elements who wanted to break this country and then who removed the flag from the Red Fort, the national flag, and hoisted the other flags, they'll be taken to the law. I mean, and they'll be acted as per the law. So police has taken cognizance of whole of the affair, and so has the court.
This charge sheet filed by Delhi police against the farmers shows all farmers protesting against the government are anti-national. This is the new era of the Indian history. If anybody speaks against the Prime Minister, against his wishes, against the government of India, they all are anti-national. According to the police, conspiracy was made 2 months earlier. Then what was the role of our intelligence agencies? Were they sleeping? I don't agree with the police.
You're watching the News Hour Special Edition, Debate Number 1, on Times Now, Super Prime Time.
All right, let's go across to our guest. Joining us with us is Chaudhary Avneet Pawar, who's the national president of the Kisan Sena. Also with us is Vivek Srivastav, political analyst. Sanju Verma, spokesperson of the BJP, is also with us. Let me begin by asking Chaudhary Avneet Pawar, who's the national president of the Kisan Sena. Chaudhary Avneet Pawar ji, simple sa sawal hai. Ab tak jab bhi kisan netaon se pucha gaya, हमेशा उन्होंने कहा है कि ये स्पॉन्टेनियस प्रोटेस्ट रहा है. अब चार्जशीट जिसका कोर्ट ने भी कॉग्निजेंस लिया है, इसमें साफ तौर पे लिखा गया है कि एक वेल प्लान्ड, वेल ऑर्केस्ट्रेटेड, प्री डिटरमिंड कॉन्स्पिरेसी थी. इसकी पूरी प्लानिंग थी, कई हफ्तों तक इसकी प्लान की गई, और रिपब्लिक डे पे इसे इसलिए एग्जीक्यूट किया ताकि देश इंटरनेशनली बदनाम हो, ये पर्पज था. ये कहना है दिल्ली पुलिस का.
जी, अब दिल्ली पुलिस तो जिसके अंडर आती है उसी की बात करेगी सर. अब किसानों की तो बात नहीं कर रही ना
सर. बट आप क्या कह रहे हैं, कोर्ट भी अब सरकार के अंदर है, कोर्ट ने इसका कॉग्निजेंस लिया है सर. आज ये एक बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट स्टेज है जुडिशियल प्रोसेस का. फाइनल वर्डिक्ट नहीं आई, मैं ये मान सकता हूं, लेकिन अब इंडिपेंडेंटली कोर्ट ने भी इसे कॉग्निजेंस लिया है. जो भी सबूत दिल्ली पुलिस ने उसके सामने पेश किए हैं, उसके कोर्ट ने कॉग्निजेंस लेते हुए सारे अक्यूज को समन किया है 29 जून को. तो इसे आप अब हल्के में इसलिए नहीं ले सकते क्योंकि एक न्यायिक प्रक्रिया अभी चालू हो गई है इस पूरे मामले पे.
साहब, हम पहले दिन से इसे हल्के में नहीं ले रहे. जो देश के खिलाफ है वो देश के खिलाफ है, उसमें तो कोई सोचने की बात नहीं है. जहां हमारे देश की और फ्लैग की बात रहती है वो सबसे ऊपर होना चाहिए, इसके बाद दूसरी चीजें होनी चाहिए. आंदोलन जो है वो आंदोलन के तौर पे लेना चाहिए, ना कि आप लाल किले पे जाकर या हम अपने देश की इज्जत को का खिलवाड़ करें. ये हमारा कोई उद्देश्य नहीं है. और पहले दिन से पुलिस अपना काम करिए, बहुत बढ़िया है. कोर्ट भी अपना जजमेंट देगी, जो गलत होगा उसे गलत को सजा ही मिलेगी. उसके लिए हम भी बचाव के पक्ष में नहीं रहेंगे.
संजू वर्मा, इज दैट व्हाट वी आर हियरिंग फ्रॉम फार्मर यूनियंस? ही सेज दैट हम इनके बचाव के पक्ष में नहीं है, जो भी न्यायिक प्रक्रिया हो जाती है वो होने दीजिए, हम बहुत अच्छी बात है, जिन्होंने गलत किया दे शुड बी पनिश्ड. बट इज दैट व्हाट वी आर हियरिंग फ्रॉम फार्मर लीडर्स?
यू नो माधव, आई थिंक द फैक्ट दैट फार्मर लीडर्स हैव बीन trying to masquerade as being well-wishers of farmers. There can be nothing more hypocritical than that. And I won't even name these Andolan GVs like Rakesh Tikayat or Gurnam Singh Chadhuni or Bhuta Singh Burjgil as farm leaders, because they have nothing to do with farmers who are a very important stakeholder in the nation-building exercise. Please note that the moot point today is, Madhav, that repeatedly these Andolan GVs led by Rakesh Tikayat, who contested the Lok Sabha elections in 2004 on an RLD ticket and lost, or for that matter, Gurnam Singh Chadhuni, who contested the MLA elections in Haryana and lost. These are people who clearly have had political aspirations, political ambitions, and using the Annadata's name, using the Kisan, simply to grind their own act. I think nothing can be more shameful. And I'm so glad that Mr. Gajendra Singh Nagar, the Chief Metropolitan Magistrate, he is going to take cognizance of all the people against whom the Delhi police has filed a charge sheet once on the 17th of May and then a supplementary charge sheet on the 17th of June. And Madhav, your audience needs to know something that your channel has been repeatedly showcasing. The Delhi police in a charge sheet running into more than 3,300 pages has categorically said that there was a deep-rooted, deliberate, well-coordinated, well-orchestrated conspiracy to capture and sponsor the Red Fort on 26 January 2021. So for anyone to assume that what happened on 26 January on Republic Day was simply an impromptu exercise where some people with tractors ran amok, I think that is absolutely a lot of hogwash. And if you're trying to test the might of the Indian state by trying to capture the Lal Qila, which symbolizes everything that India stands for, then certainly the law is going to catch up with you fair and square. Hello.
देखिए ऐसा है, व्हाट आई वांट टू से इज माधव दैट हुम आर यू ट्राइंग टू कॉल अ खालिस्तानी, हु इज द बीजेपी ट्राइंग टू अक्यूज अस बीइंग खालिस्तानीज, राकेश टिकैत इज अ चार्ट लीडर फ्रॉम वेस्टर्न यूपी, इज ही अ खालिस्तानी, योर टिकरी बॉर्डर एंड ऑल्सो योर सिंघू बॉर्डर प्राइमरली हैज बीन डोमिनेटेड बाय द जट सिक्स एंड द जाट्स फ्रॉम हरियाणा एंड वेस्टर्न यूपी, आर यू ट्राइंग टू से दैट दे आर ऑल खालिस्तानीज, हरियाणा के जाट खालिस्तानी कब से हो गए, पश्चिमी उत्तर प्रदेश के जाट खालिस्तानी कब से हो गए, I don't understand. And secondly, Rakesh Tikayat ji said very rightly that on 26th of January, the police at the last moment put in some different barricades and the route that was previously decided changed. There was a lot of confusion. And yes, whatever happened on 26th of January is unfortunate. We do not justify the putting in of Nishan Saab and removing the tricolor at all. However, this Modi government is trying to label everyone as anti-national. Okay, UAPA is being put. Just a few days back, Natasha Narwal, listen to me first. Natasha Narwal was let out. Asif Iqbal was let out. Devangana was let out. And the High Court clearly said that if we speak against the government or we speak against Modi, it doesn't make us anti-national. This is an agitation of the farmers. And the farmers belong to this nation. The farmers are patriotic. The sons of the farmers, they fight at the borders. And the Modi Sarkar simply wants to break this agitation because they are not willing. They are not willing to back out and take back the black laws. This is the problem. आप तो सब anti-national के किसान anti-national, left anti-national, Congress anti-national, Social Democratic Parties anti-national, Tridhumul anti-national, RJD anti-national, Sabha anti-national, nationalist कौन है? कौन है nationalist? BJP. Join the BJP.
The Modi government has welcomed negotiations with
the
farmers.
The Modi government is anti-farmer. The bills are anti-farmer.
But if you want to put a gun,
the bills are anti-farmer.
Then clearly you have missed the plot.
And the farmers will protest. You can do what you want. You can make a false charge sheet. The Delhi police has always been working at the behest of the Home Minister, Mr. Amit Shah. be it
Vivek Srivastava, one second. Vivek Srivastava, you know, it is one thing to raise questions of the Delhi police. Now, the Delhi police, it may be your allegation that they're acting at the behest of the government. But what has happened today is very, very important, Vivek Srivastava. It is a court that has taken cognizance of the charge and it has summoned all the accused in this particular case. So if a judge feels that the material that has been put forth through the charge sheet, the evidence that has been collected, the thousands of pages of it, over 3,000 pages, as Sanjeev Verma mentioned earlier, certainly there is at some level or the other, a very, very important stage which cannot be dismissed as just some kind of propaganda or coercive action. Clearly, this is something that has to be taken note of. And, you know, beyond political lines, we have to condemn this.
I agree with you and I condemn whatever happened on the 26th. It was unfortunate. The tricolor belongs to us. It's us Indians, all of us, whether we are in the opposition or in the ruling party. So I agree with you on that. However, if you try to label the entire farmer agitation as anti-national and Khalistanis, just because you don't want to take back the black laws, it is wrong. We honor the courts. You rightly said the courts should be honored.
Nobody is saying that. All I'm saying is, Vivek Srivastava, please, let's just come back to the argument. We will come to the point that you just made in just a few minutes. Please allow me to complete the point I'm making. And let me ask you a simple question. At the end of the day, what happened when these riots took place, when this violence took place? We saw farmers come out and say that this is a spontaneous action. Now the police say that they have a lot of evidence to show how this was pre-planned, how for weeks, perhaps months before the event or the 26th of January actually happened, how the individuals and those individuals such as Deep Sidhu, etc., who are accused in this entire case, were planning and plotting this. Now, this kind of a plot where hundreds of people reach that location, beat up, in fact, men in uniform, and all of that is on camera. It's also part of the supplementary charge sheet. Now, this is something that is going to really really has to be condemned. Unfortunately, what has happened is there have been all sorts of justifications coming in from the side of the farmer leadership.
Nobody can justify anything that degrades the national integration and the tricolor. It is our pride. So that part, nobody agrees. However, you know, taking that and making that an excuse just to break the farmers' agitation and putting false cases on senior leaders who are participating in the farmer agitation is also wrong. Police charge sheets are many a times wrong, especially Delhi police, which is directly under the Home Minister, Mr. Amit Shah. I have seen the JNU charge sheets. I have seen the Jamia charge sheets and all this Delhi riots charge sheets. And I've debated on your channel many a times before on these. We do not believe that. Secondly, all I'm trying to tell you is that 3 days back, what did the court say? When Natasha Narwal, Devangana and Asif Iqbal were let out, the court clearly said and accused the Modi government that criticizing the government and speaking against it doesn't mean you are an anti-national. And here, please, the jats of Haryana, the jats of Pashchim
Uttar Pradesh. Let me say one thing, Mr. Krishnaswamy. The court letting them out of bail does not mean that they are completely innocent. That matter will go on. And in fact, it has been appealed in the Supreme Court. All right. Sanjeev Verma wants to respond to you.
Yeah.
Sure. Okay.
Madhav.
Okay. Let Sanjeev Verma respond to you now. Yeah.
I think, Madhav, as you rightly said, people like, you know, Devangana, Kalita and others who've been let out on bail, being let out on bail is not a vindication that you have done no wrong. Out on bail is not equal to being acquitted. Please get that loud and clear. Point number
also
2.
Also read the judgment.
You know, somebody
also
here
read
asked,
the judgment of the court.
What is the
and the comments of the court, which clearly said,
movement.
Which clearly said that criticizing the government doesn't mean you're an anti-national. Please read the judgment carefully and read the comments of the judges.
Canada, a Canadian MP, his organization, the Poetic Justice Foundation, has been found to be funding the farmer protest. Please note that there are already n number of cases. So Disha Ravi also, being out on bail does not mean that she's been acquitted.
Yeah.
Have you forgotten the toolkit by Greta Thunberg, where she clearly said that let us run a hashtag, Modi promotes genocide of farmers. Tell me, what has Canadian MP Jagmeet Dhaliwal, who is known to be a pro-Khalistani, why should he be interfering in India's internal affairs? Why should Greta Thunberg, again, from the Jagmeet Dhaliwal camp, be interfering in India's internal affairs? What was Disha Ravi doing having a video conference
call? All right,
call
I want to bring the... I want to bring the... I think we are veering off the subject at hand. I think both of you have made some arguments as far as the involvement of Khalistan. Sanju Verma, I want to ask the farm representative on the panel a simple question as far as the videos that have appeared in this case are concerned. Because this is on public, this is in the public domain. And I want to ask, in fact, Mr. Chaudhary, see, aapne dekhe honge jo videos aaye hain. One second, Sanju Verma, one second. Jo videos aaye hain. राकेश टिकैत जी की बात हो चाहे चडूनी जी की बात हो, ये सब लोगों को वहां पे जाने की तरह तरह की मोबिलाइजेशन की बातें कर रहे हैं, रेड फोर्ट की तरफ जाने की बातें कर रहे हैं. जो इस तरह के स्टेटमेंट्स ऑलरेडी पब्लिक डोमेन में हैं, कहीं ना कहीं फार्मर लीडर्स को रेड फोर्ट के वायलेंस की रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी लेनी पड़ेगी, क्योंकि ये उनके ही फॉलोअर्स हैं जो आखिरकार रेड फोर्ट में जाके जो ये हिंसा की घटनाएं हुई हैं, जिनको अंजाम दिया है, उन्हीं के फॉलोअर्स हैं ये. और ये उनके लीडर्स टेप पे पाए गए हैं, वीडियो पे पाए गए हैं, इस तरह की बातें करते हुए.
देखिए, पहले मैं शुरुआत में एक बार पहले भी आपसे कहना चाह रहा था, बीच में आपने मुझे मौका नहीं दिया. सबसे पहले तो ये बीजेपी वाले हमेशा पर्सनल अटैक करते हैं. अगर डेमोक्रेसी है तो कोई भी इलेक्शन लड़ सकता है, कोई जीते हारे दैट इज अ डिफरेंट थिंग. लेकिन इसका मतलब ये नहीं है कि आप उनको पर्सनल अटैक करेंगे कि वो इलेक्शन लड़े थे, चीजें हुई थी. अब आते हैं हम दूसरे पॉइंट पे जो आपने मुझसे क्वेश्चन पूछा है. देखिए, रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी कोई भी उठाकर आप कह दे कि आप ले लीजिए, ये ले लीजिए, लेकिन जब एक रूट बना हुआ था उस रूट पे छेड़खानी क्यों की गई, सबसे पहला पॉइंट. उससे पहले रूट बनने से पहले मैडम आपको सुननी पड़ेगी. मैं
आपको इतनी बौखलाहट किस बात की हो रही है,
बीजेपी के होते हुए आपको तो आदत है ना दूसरे के बीच में बोलने की, तो वही आप कर रही है. जैसे जो क्वेश्चन पूछे मुझे उसका आंसर देने दीजिए.
संजू वर्मा, चौधरी अवनीत पवार एंड विवेक श्रीवास्तव, वी आर कंप्लीटली आउट ऑफ टाइम ऑन दिस डिबेट. द चार्ज शीट हैज बीन टेकन कॉग्निजेंस ऑफ. द अक्यूज्ड हैव बीन समन्ड ऑन द 29th ऑफ जून. व्हाट विल हैपन इन द केस एंड व्हाट क्लियरली विल द कोर्ट्स हैव टू से एज फार एज द एविडेंस प्रेजेंटेड बाय द दिल्ली पुलिस इज कंसर्न, दैट्स व्हाट वी विल हैव टू वॉच आउट फॉर. थैंक्स सो मच फॉर जॉइनिंग अस ऑन द न्यूज़ आवर स्पेशल एडिशन.